It's something else to see someone so focused and so in the zone like that. If you want to see what a true champion looks like, then focus all of your attention on this guy. Speeding into that next turn. I had to check my watch just to see how long that was. Tearing into the third turn. Lagging behind, need to pick it up. Way behind after that. Really struggling to recover right now. Really losing to the clock, wow. Won't make a difference anyways. John just missed that door. Huge jump, huge air, unbelievable. Coming in hot into the third turn. Narrowly missed that door. Whoa! Huge air off that jump. Ah, trailing way behind now. Really need to pick up the pace. Lagging behind, need to pick it up. We just missed out on that game. I had to check my watch just to see how long that was. Speeding into that next turn. Every single time this guy steps up, I get goosebumps. He is so technical, so skilled, and so in control of everything out there. I really do feel we are looking at a future Olympic champion.